living with music. It was always a very big part of myself. I work a lot with different textures, rhythmic patterns that are moving frantically. These images kind of represent what I'm hearing. A piece of music, in a way, is telling you something.